I have heard so much about Rockwell and the amazing technological work that your company does. Can you tell us a little bit about Rockwell's business and the customers?
In essence, we are a company that helps industrial companies optimize their productivity. And we do that through the application of industrial automation and software used to figure out how to improve productivity of our customers.
So tell us a little bit about how you're using Microsoft Tech to do some of this work.
We use Dynamics 365 for sales and the Power Platform and Office 365 and really the Microsoft suite. We use the data and the way we can visualize it through the Power Platform, Power BI, to better understand our customers, to understand industry trends, and then to be able to work with our customers on ways they can help improve their productivity. That's just the beginning of it. We also use Dynamics to engage our subject matter experts to easily schedule interaction with the customers when we need to dive deep on technology solutions. We've integrated how we can generate proposals and respond to RFQs. And from our customer standpoint, the way we use Dynamics is really streamlining how quickly Rockwell can bring a solution and our domain expertise to them.
How are you and your company managing through these challenging times?
We support a lot of manufacturers that are crazy busy right now. The people making masks, making protective equipment for healthcare workers, the life sciences industries, those industries that we work with it's nonstop production. So it's helped them maximize their production right now. And for the industries that have had to throttle back a little bit, it's like, let's look at how, as they ramp back up, we can help them do that most efficiently and effectively.